Hame Zanse, undoubtedly, Bishop Makamu happens to be one of the most mediatized men of God in South Africa, and he is highly loved by so many South Africans. So, in today's video, Bishop Makamu has left his fans very much impressed, excited, happy after he posted pictures of his brand new car. And as it is that it may, some people will definitely come and be insultive at him, saying that, of course, he squandered the money of his congregation, his church people, in order to better his life. That is really sad to hear. Make sure to watch this video right up to the end so you get to understand what is ongoing. God has been great to Bishop Makamu, undoubtedly. Before I give you all the entire details, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, drop a comment, and hit on to my post notification bell. Not long ago, Bishop Makamu was showing his new Porsche car, and now he is showing a Range Rover. The South African media personality Bishop Makamu has been taken to social media pages where he shared beautiful pictures of his brand new car. Taken to social media, Makamu shared that he has actually acquired a brand new car, a Range Rover, with the caption, and I quote, "If you are supposed to be there, God will get you there. Good night," he wrote. Bishop Israel Makamu is highly popular, known as a pastor. He is the founder of Endless Hope Bible Church. Makamu is known as the host of Riso Taylor, which is currently playing in Moja Love TV channel 157. Makamu is currently the host of the show where he helps families who are facing difficulties and challenges in life. While he was actually being celebrated, shown so much love in a comment section, there was this particular comment that actually got my attention, and it reads, "A few weeks ago, it was a Porsche. Now, it is a Range Rover. While his church goers, that is tithe contributors, continue with, God bless you, Bishop." Then, this comment didn't actually sit so well with so many people, and I really liked it because it was quite interacting, and what actually got my attention were some replies that I want to share with you. Teboho actually replied this person by saying, "With Bishop Makamu, he is a very hard-working human being with so many talents and many businesses. He deserves it, even if he had to buy cars every day. God bless you even more, Bishop Makamu. I mean, you are the best." Another one says, "I won't say you are lying, sir, but I will say it's your opinion, and it's good for everyone to believe their opinions, and we all social media free to express them. What I will say also as my opinion is that let no one draft someone's success in his mind, because as people, we do a lot of things while people are unaware. Everyone's life is personal, and if there is only one person who knows what he did to achieve whatsoever, it is that person himself. Let's just learn to accept and celebrate with others." Guys, things are moving so well for Bishop Makamu apparently, and I'm very much excited to witness his growth from the grass to grace. You all tell me in the comment section, like, do you really believe that Bishop Makamu is attaining and getting all this recognition and love on social media because it is well deserved? Or do you think people are just doing it because they are just part of his congregation? And more so, please do well to drop a message and a comment of congratulations for Bishop Makamu for his latest acquisition of a Range Rover. I love each and every one of you from the bottom of my heart, and do well to always come back here for more Gist and Vibes.